Hi guys, it's Carissa and welcome back to my channel. For this video, I'm going to be doing a nighttime routine with my good friend here on YouTube and at my school, Taylor Jane. So make sure you guys go to her channel, subscribe, watch her video, and give it a like. Also, her Instagram is super aesthetically pleasing because of its theme, so make sure to follow her on Instagram as well. So obviously the first thing I do when I get home is walk through the door because how else am I supposed to get in? If you guys didn't know, I live in an apartment, so this is just me heading to my room where I put my bags down, and I usually have two bags. The one on my back is usually a purse, and the one that I just put down on the bed first is my backpack that I use for school, so it has my computer in it. And the first thing I do is go to the bathroom, get undressed, put on some comfy clothes, and then take off my wig. So this might be a surprise to some of you, but yes, I wear wigs. I love wigs. They're so low maintenance. Usually I wash my face here, but for the sake of the video, I will keep my makeup on. And then I just put my bonnet on and go to my desk. Also, don't forget to like and subscribe. Aren't these pillows amazing? Got them from my first time at VidCon. Love them so much. So even though it is summer, I am taking 4 classes because your girl's trying to graduate. So I'm literally doing stuff all the time. I not only have a part-time job and an internship, but I'm also doing 4 summer courses. So my load's kind of, you know, it's kind of heavy. Wow, I just realized you guys are probably looking at my curtains, wondering what the heck they are. They're a blanket, and there was just one night where I got home really late, about 5 in the morning, and I just really wanted to go to bed and not see the sun come up, so I made some makeshift blackout curtains out of my blanket, so enjoy. So after the stress of all my homework that I needed to complete, now it's time for me. So the next thing I do is just crawl into bed, get my PS4 controller, turn on the TV, and start playing some games. After a short round of Fortnite with little to no kills, I just get on my phone, Snapchat my streak, scroll onto Instagram, Twitter, kind of just checking up on my social medias. So definitely make sure to follow me on all of those. They will be on the screen and in the description box below.
Cheyenne, literally, I'll call her after. Cheyenne, if you're watching this, I'm gonna call you after.
After I called Cheyenne back, now it was time to get in bed and definitely just head to sleep. Good night, guys.